care about you, and I've decided to try to get over my fears.